so peanut butter. A bowl and a spoon. And it's probably done.
Dad, maybe put it up here. I don't know.
I can't.
Watch out.
It.
I'll look.
Okay. Got it.
Don't make a mess, please. Tony, no. What are you doing?
Only like a little bit. Like
I super glued my damn phone. Now it hurts.
You super glued your phone? That looks not good enough. Goes at the bottom, right?
Where do you
want
to go?
Wait, you're... Are you looking?
I'm not going anywhere.
Okay. Here, you want to add...
Okay. Glass cleaner and paper towels.
You doing your bike now?
I gotta do my windshield. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Get your water.
Yeah. What happened to that, my double-sided sticky tape?
I didn't take
the one that was in the garage.
Tape?
Your real tape.
Top of the fridge?
Yeah. Okay.
With the flour.
What time is it?
Not that thick. Only like a pinch of flour. Right, you need it to be a little thicker. So, yeah. I'll leave that right there. Just in case. We need a little bit more thicker. Yeah, definitely do. It's a little too watery, so flour is really soft. And a little thick. This is Peanut's favorite meal, but she hasn't had it in forever, so I'm deciding to make it for her. Do need it really thick. But not really, really thick. I think I added actually perfect amount. So yeah. It's a little early for them to be waking up. So I think we're not going to celebrate her birthday today. I think we might celebrate it tomorrow, the day after tomorrow. You know, keep making you guys wait to put. Yeah. I didn't add the perfect. This is going to be the perfect amount. Seems pretty perfect. We're getting that pancake batter to up, so, like this. not good at zipping Ziploc bags. It's really hard. You know what? That's way too slow. A little bit faster. And obviously this is not actual food. Just pretend it looks really good. Top and push down and just mix. That looks really good. It actually looks like food. Okay. And here's the finished results. Looks really good. There's some rainbow sprinkles. And it's a little Tommy Tippy bottle. So yeah, I'm going to feed her off camera. But I'll feed her on camera with this bottle because I have to have two hands. I need to have a ton of hands to feed her. And yeah. Sorry.